I made things happen in every committee that I chaired and every committee that I sat on for 36 years. And how can anybody be sad after that? I'm tired. I'm a middle-aged man. Actually, maybe upper middle-aged man. And it's time for me to retire. And so I'm going to spend the next what few years of my life I've got left reflecting on that and reliving with the people and the friends that I met some of those experiences, continuing to be involved, maybe in a smaller world than the Capitol, but still involved in my community, making a difference for people that need help. That's what I'm about. That's what I'll always be about. And when they put my fat ass in the crematory at Holland Funeral Home, somebody can say, well done, good and faithful servant.